we are here in Valencia. It's the official test, and it's the first time that every teams are testing together with the Gen 2 car. So for us, testing is important in many ways, developing the systems, making sure everything works properly, but the most important is to be quick. I work as much as I can on the racing lines, on making sure I have the exact perfect braking points, and the team works on the setup of the car, the energy management, everything basically that involves performance. We look at it and we try to find a way to gain performance. It was a challenge to make sure we can push the car to the limit.